Take a container with the metal lid. Now remove the lid. Hit the lid on the upper side at a number of points with a nail and the hammer. Take care that lid does not get any hole because of it. Fill 1/3 of container with steam water. Now put the lid on the container and close it tightly. Take care that the steam water in the container should not go out. Put ice cubes on the lid. Now observe the container. It may take some time for rain to occur. Geographical explanation. As the vapor in container is light, it travels upward. As the lid is tightly closed, the vapor cannot escape. Because of the ice cubes above the lid, condensation of the vapor occurs. Water droplets formed from the vapors accumulate on the inner side of the lid because of punches on the lid. These droplets gathered together and fall down as a drop. During rainfall, similar process happens in the atmosphere on a large scale.